Historic budget deficits, costs of public education skyrocketing, hospitals on the verge of bankruptcy. No one understands the economic burden of illegal aliens on Rhode Island taxpayers better than Peter Palumbo.
Representative Palumbo sponsored legislation that addresses the illegal alien issue head on. We need to re-elect Peter Palumbo. He's not afraid to ask the tough questions.
I'm Peter Palumbo, and I approve this message. I need your vote on September 9th.